However, as Aunt McPartlin receives treatment for his addiction issues, it seems that his estranged wife, Lisa Armstrong, is willing to reconsider their relationship. Aunt and Lisa have been married for 11 years and were together for 23. The Daily Star reports, Lisa's gone through all the emotions you face when you have a difficult breakup, heartache, anger and disappointment. She's had time apart from Aunt and it's given her a chance to reflect and think about the future. Lisa has decided the marriage could be worth fighting for. She thinks getting a divorce anytime soon could be a mistake. BGT host McPartlin, 42, stepped down from his television roles and re-entered rehab following his arrest for drink driving back in March. He later pleaded guilty and was convicted in a London court of the offence. As a result, he was banned from driving for 20 months and was fined £86,000, €97,500. Lisa, 41, works as an in-demand makeup artist, heading the makeup department on Strictly Come Dancing among other gigs. Last year, Ant spent 2 months in rehab for an addiction to painkillers he developed following a knee operation. Announcing their divorce in January, the TV presenter's spokesperson had said that Ant was very sad to announce the end of his marriage. It was added, Ant asks for privacy at this difficult time, for both himself, Lisa and their immediate families. No further statement will be made. Neve Horan and Layla Beattie talk annuality and fantasies on Girls Worth Girls. Listen in on your iPhone or Android now.